a little bit better as they get older.
I just
think
it is.
A long time now to train as a driver, doesn't it?
It's 12 months.
Is it?
Mm-hmm. 12 months to set them to rules and regulations course, that's 8 weeks.
Yeah.
Then it's all traction training.
Yeah.
Because I came straight off the street, I know there's no chance of not getting to driving for at least 2 years.
Yeah.
If you're straight off the street. But to, like you said, top link mate. Riding around in 91s, they're the ones that are going to fall.
That's right. Dead. You would think so, wouldn't you? That's right, yeah, exactly.
Cruising along 140 miles an hour and all of a sudden.
That's it. Yeah.
Road in the summer is quite good, isn't it? But the winter's in the
From Carlisle on Sunday, from the 19th of April, 92. So, there aren't any trains on Sunday at the moment from Carlisle this way. If you went to Lancaster, like I say, you've got your West Coast main line there, so you're all right.
So I'm better off definitely Lancaster.
Yeah. Until 19th of April.
Yeah, bro. Thanks very much.
But also check for engineering works, because say a normal 3-hour journey might turn into 6 without engineering works. You see, they often do a lot of work on the line.
Oh, they're chopping some trees down on the wood way or something.
They've stopped going into the electric wires, you see.
Thanks very much.
Okay.